Hello everybody, my name is Phaethodas, and here we are again to play this character, which is the Lord of the Ring. Actually, Lord of Ring without the twice. Lord of Ring, not the Lord of the Ring. Not even the Lord of the Rings. But anyway, here we are. This is legendary difficulty. We are in the Dark Processional. This is the Palace of Hades. And this is Persephone here, the goddess, and here we are, and we go for the first time, as you can see here on the map. In this dungeon, we will go, of course, and try to go and defeat Hades, maybe without dying. I don't think I can do that, but we will try to do that. Let's see, can we do that? I would like very much to be able to do that. Very nice. This build is powerful. It is powerful. It is not a build, of course, for beginner players because it requires very good equipment. I mean, very good equipment. And yeah. But for veterans, of course, or any other intermediate players, yeah, it is a good one. It is a very good one. I like it. You cannot kill me, guys. Sorry. I am unkillable by you. This is my fate, to be unkillable by you. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay, I don't see any good drops for now. All together, yeah. As we can see, they die very nicely. We use a combination of spells here, which is the, oh, this is not good. The Seal of Fate skill or spell, call it however you will, and the Volcanic Orb skill or spell, call it however you will. Of course, I'm using my thrown weapon also to attack the enemies, but of course the build is mostly killing enemies with the Seal of Fate, which is this one, and the Volcanic Orb, which is this one. Of course, now I have the Eruption skill with me, and I use this skill too, which is amazing. Eruption skill is one of my favorite skills in this game, overall. As we can see, we stun them with Volcanic Orb, and we apply on the ground the Seal of Fate. This is how they die, usually. Yeah. Lord of the Ring, baby. Okay, in this area we may fight some ductile enemies. Ductile enemies are very bad. I'm not sure if Dactyls would be able to kill this guy easily, at least, or maybe not. We will find out very soon if we fight the Dactyl. This is a Gigantes Vindicator, it is not a Dactyl. Let's go. Stay there, please, and let me kick your ass. Okay, there is something missing. I will use this one, why not? Let me do this move. And we have the Seal of Fate ready, let's go. Eh! No Dactyls! I was hoping for a Dactyl because I wanted to see how this build does against the Dactyls. But there is a big but. This but is all about the Dactyls that we may find later in this big place, because this is a huge area. The Palace of Hades is a huge one. There is a very good chance that we will find Dactyls in other areas ahead of us. Let's kill them. Let's pick up the energy potion. Yeah, this is very bad. These guys are super tough. But I am smarter than these guys because of my build. Mackie Archer, let's go down. Oh, yeah, poison damage and pierce damage. Let me check my stats. I have minus 25% poison resist and 40% piercing resist, which is good, but not the best. In general, my resistances are not that good. Cold resistance and lightning are not that very good. This one is good enough, but not the best. These two are maxed out. This is very bad. This is bad. This is superb. And we have here some good resistances. Yeah, I have died 13 times so far. Legendary difficulty. But mostly I die because of my mistakes. Not the build is very powerful, very good. Sometimes you have to be careful, and I'm not careful. This is why I die. I will kill them all, by the way, in this Palace of Hades. Come on, dude. Gigantes Armorite. Are you alright, Armorite? Let's come to this area. Yeah. Oh, the Shield Vimos! Magnificent! Legendary set Vimos Shield. You know, Deimos is one of the three sons of God of War Ares. The other one is Kidimos, and the other one is Phobos. Three sons. Deimos, Phobos, Kidimos. Let's go this way. And in Titan Quest, these three brothers, the sons of God of War, belong to a legendary set. Of three, which consists of these three items. It is a three pieces set. Very nice set, very good set, powerful set. Maybe not the best set, of course, in the game, but it consists only of three items. This is very good because you can combine it with other sets out there. This is awesome. They almost killed me. Hallowed Wreath. Okay, it is not that good, but anyway. Okay, yeah. I should be more careful against attacks with spears. When many spears hit me at the same time, this is very bad for my health. Let's go this way today. Let's go this way. This way today, not yesterday. What do we have here? Ah, just a guy. A gigantes. By the way, this gigantes word is a Greek one. It means giant. Gigantes. It means giant, but it is the plural of giant. Gigantes is plural. The singular is gigantas. Das. Gigantas. Anyway, I'm killing them softly. Okay, I can see. Whoa, a very nice bug here. We can see the chest is not, it is down. Below the floor, the chest is below this floor. Whoa, what the hell? And some enemies too. I don't even know what is going on here. Okay, I forget about this thing. I cannot waste my time on this bug. This is the first time that I see such a bug in this game. Open the door. Okay, so far so good. This is the first, we could say, third of the palace of Hades. Let's keep going. There is, this is a place, one more place that we may fight some dactyls if we are unlucky. Or maybe lucky, it depends. It is all about perspective. If you got to meet dactyls, then yeah, you should be lucky if you meet them. If you want to avoid dactyls, you would be unlucky to meet them. Yeah! Did you see how nicely they died by the Seal of Fate? La 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 la. We have a boss fight here. This is a minor boss, it is a general. And this general drains your energy with a spell. I need to avoid that spell at any cost. I don't want to get hit by that spell. If he hits me with a spell, I'm dead. Here we go. The spell is this one. Oh yeah. He just destroyed all of my skills. Okay, this time he missed with his spell. Very nice. Okay. Oh no, no, not again! Need more energy. Okay, once again the same thing. Hey, come on! Okay, but I killed him! He killed my energy, but I killed him. That was awesome. I prevailed in this battle against the energy draining General Machia Demon enemy of legendary difficulty in the Palace of Hades. Let's keep going. Gigantes Vindicator, Giant. We have two more generals of this type to kill here. This guy is also annoying because of this attack. Die please, thank you. Thank you but goodbye! Can you please die? Okay. Things here are very easy. These guys here are not a threat to myself. And I also like very much these enemies. This is one of my favorite type of enemies in this game. They look great. I like how they attack the animation, how they sound when we destroy them, everything. Amazing. For a 13 years old game, these graphics and animations are super awesome. Super duper awesome. Bone pile. I could probably open. Can I open? Yes, I can. But I don't care. I don't waste my time with these small chests in these cages of the Palace of Hades. I don't even care about them. Ta-ra-ra-ra. They trap me. Ta-ra-ra-ra. Okay, these guys will be challenging enough because of the bows and arrows and piercing damage. Piercing damage is very bad for my health because I have only 40% piercing resistance. But I killed them all. What is that? Ah, this one holds the Master Frequent Rancor. It is not good enough. Plus 50% damage to demons. Actually, this stat is good, but the item overall is not good enough. So, these enemies with bows, arrows and poison damage, they are super bad for me. Because my poison resistance sucks, and also my pierce resistance it is good, but for these guys, it is not good enough. It only allows me to survive for a little while when I battle these guys. Come on, do not trap me like that. Let's open the door. More spiders! Spiders! This is a bird, this is a fly, this is Spider-Man. We have one more general, Maki Demon Archer general battle here, boss fight. This one deals fire damage, but I can also deal fire damage myself because of the build. This is going to be the fire against fire battle. But I'm much, much more powerful than this one. This one dies! Bye. Okay, let's go. This was easy. The next one will not be easy. The next general will be the hardest of them all. Because the next one has many Maki Demon Archers with him. And it is going to be a big problem. Let's go this way. Molecula, Malacula. La 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 la. Yeah, we have here some Maki demons with bows and pier and poison damage. I have to be super careful here. Super careful. Okay. Okay, nice. Is everybody dead? Yes, open the chest. Now, here we go. Here we are. This is the most challenging general's room in the game. Oh no! Oh! Po-po-po! Did you see that? This guy is very, very tough. I told you so. He also traps me. How? Come on, die please. Yes. Stone form saved my ass. And my ass is very big, which means stone form is a very powerful skill. It can save the biggest ass on the planet. I was very lucky because I didn't trigger all of these enemies here along with the general. See how many demons there are here in this place, for example. Molecula! Here we have these two guys, okay. I could kill also the big bad monsters, but who cares? Let's keep moving. There is a health potion, I will not pick it up. Let's continue. Let's go. I could say that we have covered half the way to the throne of Hades, in this palace of Hades. Yeah, very bad. Nice. Yes, die please, demon, demon, yeah, you are dead, demon. Okay, so we have 80% vitality resistance, which means this guy here, which deals vitality damage, will not really kill me by using his vitality attacks. But doesn't really matter, I should be careful, very careful, no matter what. But yeah, as we saw, I didn't die by his attacks, vitality attacks. Let's go this way now. And let's kill these guys somehow, yo. Ta-ta-ran. The music of this place is also very good. I like it very much. Dactyl! Wow! This guy is a Dactyl. Dactyl. Let's see. What can we do? He hasn't killed me yet. He also holds a very nice mastery frequent shield. I was going to say spear. Yes! Dactyl is down! Come on, give me a good mastery frequent item. What the hell? Quick recovery. This shield would be very nice if it spawned with, if it rolled with added affixes. It is a good shield, but forget it. So, as we saw, Dactyl is not really a threat. If we are being careful enough, it is not a threat. Of course, this one was using a shielded one-handed weapon. There are Dactyls out there that use... they are dual wielders and they hit you with two melee weapons. These guys will be even more challenging than this one, but still, I'm not really afraid. Dactyls do not seem to be a big, at least, threat for this build. Need more energy. Yeah. Come on, die please. Yes, bye bye. Soulstone! Here we go. This is the last room before the battle against Hades. Do this move, do this move. There is something missing. Okay, I can see now what. But anyway, stunned. My enemies have been stunned by my attacks. Do this move. Do we have any more Dactyls? No, no. So, only one Dactyl. And this one Dactyl was with a shield and one-handed weapon. This is a legendary item. This is a very good item, but I don't need it. I will pick it up and I will give it away in a giveaway probably. Let's destroy these things. Pick up the crystal, use the thing, use the thing, use the thing. Okay, we have 2, 4, 5. Wait, there is something missing. One of my skills. Ah, this one. Yeah. So, this is it. The final battle for this video. Let's go and see what we can do against Hades, of course. With 80% vitality resistance. Hades will not, cannot destroy you. He can kill you for maybe other reasons, but not really, not really. I don't think so. Let's go. You will pay for your children. Yes, actually I did. Sorry, Hades, but I thought I would fight a god. And I also thought that I would defeat a god. You know, I have done it before. So sorry, Hades, but your fate, your destiny is to meet your head by my head. Yeah, face tanking Hades. Face tanking Hades with 80% vitality resistance. And we get Poseidon's hand. Wow, another god's legendary helm. I defeated Hades god and I got the item of god Poseidon. This is very nice. What is that?
You have no
more. Okay.
You have defeated both a titan and an Olympian.
Yeah, I did that. I did that. I know. Sometimes I do that. I know, my lady. So, guys, this is a gameplay video for the build Lord of Ring, not the Lord of the Ring, but Lord of Ring, Stone Speaker class. This is a spellcaster build actually, and it throws of course some weapons, projectiles with this item, but we destroy enemies mostly by using our spells. Volcanic Orb, Eruption and Seal of Fate. And of course we use the Ring of Flame skill, which is this one, which is a strong one. In combination with this one, which reduces the resistance of enemies and all of these things. So, I will leave down in the description the build guide video of this build if you are interested to see how this build is made. And of course in the future we will have a build guide update for this build when we finish the legendary journey with this character. Subscribe if you haven't done that yet, and I will see you very soon with live streams, more videos and more fun. Have fun!